This video will highlight the various reports you can export from BlueDriver and how you can share them. In many places throughout the BlueDriver app, you will notice the share icon to the top right. If this icon is present, you can share a report that will contain all the information from that section of the app. You can share reports from the following sections: Read and Clear Codes, Repair Reports, Saved Reports, Freeze Frame, Smog Check, Mode 6, Mill Status, and Vehicle Information. When you tap the Share icon, a report in PDF format will be generated. This report can then be distributed in a number of ways. While the share options will vary depending on your device, they typically include options to share via email, text message, social media, online storage services like Dropbox, and more. You can also export reports from a live data feed. While the share options here remain the same, unlike other reports, the live data is delivered as a CSV file. This file can then be opened in any spreadsheet software. Now you're ready to save or share any information you gather from BlueDriver. If you are having trouble with sharing reports or any other BlueDriver feature, don't worry. Our world-class support team is here to help. Contact them 24/7.